Speaking of hand jobs, say you're in a committed relationship, but then go and get jerked off by an amputee woman with a prosthetic arm. Is that considered cheating? And if so, what if you removed her arm and jerked yourself off with her fake hand? Is that cheating?
Was she present during the jerk off?
Yes. But she was watching TV. There was no eye contact.